Football means life, and we love the sport so much that we all play it passionately.
There's so many aspirations and ambitions one has in their lives, and you look at people like him who've achieved greatness and you take a lot of inspirations.
Well, the influence has come from Maradona. That's when I started to fall in love with the sport. So for me, 10 always will represent Diego Maradona.
Playing in front of itna sare crowd against the All-Stars, it's really excitement, nervousness.
We've heard that All-Stars FC is a great team, but I also know that my team also, we're not pushovers, we're a good team.
It's the number of the legends.
The number of a lot of responsibility. The number with a lot of strength.
For me, number 10 is all about playmaking. And I feel that football has a lot of parallels with real life. So the more you're a playmaker in real life, the more you make good passes, assists for your teammates, the better life will treat you.
Players like him have given a value to the number 10, which we all are wearing in today's game. And he is a legend, the way he's played and what he's done for his country. So I think it's a great cause and to be given this opportunity and try and take the name forward in any way that we can.
Mere bio mein likha hua hai ki I am a footballer first, then a filmmaker. So I have learned football se hi sikha hai. And Maradona ka usme sabse top mein hai unka list.
Maradona for me has been the inspiration to keep on pushing and achieve your dreams.
Playing against these boys, they're really good, but I feel like we gave them a good tucker, and even they said at the end of it that we were a good team.
There's always about playing to win. You have to have fun in the process, but that has to be your goal. It is a competitive game after all.
The team came together, there was a lot of brotherhood. Everyone was playing hard, so just very proud of my team.
So happy that we won this for Maradona on his 61st birthday.